emotions profoundly bent, wrapped in swaddling in a basket, sleeping on the waves. Came the Pharaoh's daughter Nile, where she spied the little one, called her maid to fetch him to her, took him for her son, Moses. What she called him, Moses. Protect his family, but his beloved daughter fair, his law she did defy. She embraced the Hebrew child, she would not let him die. What you called him, Moses. His own mother was his nursemaid, just as she had planned. Taught him how to be a man, and he saw the burning bush, and he heard the voice of God, and he freed the slaves from bondage with the help of Aaron's rod. And like the Pharaoh's daughter. more.